There's Audrey Powers. A big hug from her sister.
Captain Kirk himself, the great William Shatner.
What you have built. If everybody in the world needs to do this. Everybody in the world needs to see the it was unbelievable. Unbelievable. I mean, you know, the little things, the weightlessness. But to see the blue cover go whip by, and now you're staring into blackness. That's the thing. The covering of blue, this sheet, this blanket, this comforter of blue that we have around. We think, oh, that's blue sky. And then suddenly you shoot through it all of a sudden, as though you whip off a sheet off you when you're asleep, and you're looking into blackness, into black ugliness. And you look down, and there's the blue down there, and the black up there, and it's just, there is Mother and Earth and comfort, and is there death? I don't know. Is that death? Is that the way death is? Whoop, and it's gone. Jesus. It was so moving to me. This experience has been something unbelievable. You see, yeah, you know, weightless, my stomach went off, and I thought, ah, this is so weird. But not as weird as the covering of blue. This is what I never expected. Oh, it's one thing to say, oh, the sky and the thing and the fragile thing. It's all true. But what isn't true, what is unknown until you do it, is there's this pillow. There's this soft blue. Look at the beauty of that color. And it's so thin. And you're through it in an instant. It's what a... How thick is it?
The atmosphere.
Is it a mile? Two miles?
It depends on how you measure, because it thins out, but maybe 50 miles.
But you're going 2,000 miles an hour. So you're through 50 miles of whatever the mathematics
fast.
Are.
Fast. Yeah.
Really, you know, fast. It's like a beat and a beat, and suddenly you're through the blue.
And then it's black.
And you're into black. Mm-hmm. And you're into, you know, it's mysterious and galaxies and things. But what you see is black. And what you see down there is light, and that's the difference. And not to have this, you have done something. I mean, whatever those other guys are doing, I don't know about that. What you have given me is the most profound experience I can imagine. I'm so filled with emotion about what just happened. It's extraordinary, extraordinary. I hope I never recover from this. I hope that I can maintain what I feel now. I don't want to lose it. It's so much larger than me and life. And it hasn't got anything to do with the little green planet, the blue orb. It has nothing to do with that. It has to do with the enormity. And the quickness and the suddenness of life and death and oh my God.
It's so beautiful.
Beautiful, yes, beautiful in its way, but
no, I mean your words.
Oh my words.
It's just amazing.
I don't know. I can't even begin to express what I would love to do is to communicate as much as possible. The jeopardy, the moment you see the vulnerability of everything, it's so small.